Managing time means managing your life. Everyone has 24 hours to spend, but some has become Andrew Carnegie, Henry Ford, Bill Gates, Elon Musk, Bezos, Ratan Tata, and so many greats, Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy. Why they have become so great? Nobody has more than 24 hours. But the people who know exactly, the people who know exactly how to manage their time, they become more effective, more efficient, more productive, more creative, more achieving their goals in life. Here, dear friends, in professional life, I mention the most important time management skills, what you have to learn. You have to set your goals, different tasks, then you have to prioritize. What you will do first, what you will do second, what you will third, what you will do fourth. So priority wise, you have to, you know, put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Delegation. You cannot do all the work yourself. If you are a great leader, you have ideas, and to realize the dreams and ideas, vision in reality, you have to have lot of people working under you. So delegation becomes the most important point. You have to simply coordinate that all people are delivering the best. So that is the second step. Decision making. You know, the decision making is very, very important. You have to always quickly decide with due deliberations, full measure of understanding the pros and cons, and then you have to start immediately without delaying any time. Decision. Some people procrastinate and they are wasting time. Goal setting, that I already told you. There is a goal, then only everything starts. What you want in life, a definite purpose, a destination where you want to go. And to reach that, you need all these kind of things. Multitasking. You have a lot of work to do. And for this, delegation is very important. You never do multitasking yourself. Otherwise, you will mess up everything. One point at a time should be the real goal of life. Problem solving. Everywhere there is a problem. And problem is coming as hurdles, obstacles, impediments, adversities, misfortune. You have to take the bull by the horn and really try to solve the problem. Every problem has a solution. When the task is very big, don't try to solve all the problems or all the tasks at a time. Break them in pieces. Piece by piece, as said Henry Ford, when Dr. Napoleon Hill asked him, he has magnanimous task before him, how does he do it? He said, he is not focusing on the whole things. If the task is like a mountain, he will break every pieces into sands and sands, and due course of time, the whole mountain becomes a molehill. So problem solving has to be one after another, one after another. A strategic thinking. Your thinking is most important. It is the power of the mind. You have to plan so systematically in your mind that everything is coming in due time, and you have to have some cushion also. If it is something increasing or exceeding, you have to adjust in that. Scheduling. There has to be time-bound program. Schedule everything, what you will do beforehand. In the evening only, when before going to bed, you make a calendar what you are going to do tomorrow. So everything is scheduled, everything is given priorities wise, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Managing appointments. If you are a top management leader, your PA, personal attendant, will have the appointments and meetings. You have delegated, and then you have to keep record. Now let's consider some of the less important assignments. They are also very, very important. So that we will also discuss here in this. See, organization and filing. What you have done, you have to be well organized, and then you have to keep everything in record. Otherwise, you cannot really trace back what you have done the other day. Meeting deadlines, you have to really take action. So you have to hold meeting and really fix everything. Time. Self-awareness. You have to be really yourself. Enlightened, educated, very committed, very focused, very passionate, burning desire, consuming obsession, so that you can achieve your goal. stress management and coping. When you are doing great business, stress is also an important part of your life because you want to do much more. So be relaxed. If you have prioritized the most urgent, the most important, and less urgent and less important, and keep yourself busy, you can really remove all the stress, fear and doubt. Attack them. Finish them all. Do it. Delegate it. Delete it. These are the things you can do. And you should also work 80-20 problems. Solving. Strategic planning. If you have planned well, well begun is half done. That is very, very important in life. If somebody is just busy working, and there is no planning, there is no priority, this fool will never be very productive. So be very careful. Plan everything and then work with that plan. Effective teamwork. Unless you have a great team, dedicated, committed, full focused on attaining the definite purpose, your vision to be realized, you cannot be successful. That is called team dynamics. The formation, the storming, then coming together, norming, then performing, and then dissolving. So effective team is very, very important. And then I give an example of Andrew Carnegie. He has 37 team members. He had a big steel business, but all the different members were doing their task independently. He was simply coordinating. Effectively, every person was working, like our body. Our body has more than 12 systems. You can say skeletal, muscular, cardiovascular, and so on and so forth. But every system is working together so that the whole body is working like a solid machine. Means goal is one. There is a coherence. There is a harmonious relationship among every member of the team who is working. And then documentation. You have to really exactly do what you have already planned. It should be well documented. Then only you can really trace back what you have done. Assessment and evaluation. You have to always review and see what the better continual improvement is possible and go ahead, get it done. Office management and maintenance. Yeah. The working environment has to be very conducive and congenial for the attainment of your goal. Stock inventory. Yes. When you are working, you need so many things. 4 M's. Man, machine, method and material. Everything has to be very updated and really well organized and available. Reduce all your tension, all your anxieties, and put your sincere effort. And also remember it. Resource management, maybe human resource, material, and everything has to be well planned. This is, dear friends, Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi, dedicated, committed for the service of mankind. Manage. If you manage your time, you manage your life. Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed.